I'm Stuart, I'm 36, I'm from South Wales, and I want a bigger penis. I think, like, obviously, if it makes you feel a bit better and you feel better than yourself, why not?
We are using a short, sharp needle. You may feel a little bit tension underneath your skin.
Obviously, it's his choice. Chose to have this done before I met him. So I couldn't say anything about it.
We're seeing an increase in number of individuals who want to either self-inject or using fillers. They're not aware of the complications of injecting things like Vaseline, various oils, silicon. They all cause a major tissue reaction. A lot of the time we end up having to remove the whole penile shaft skin and regraft it with skin from elsewhere in the body.
You've gone from
12.5
to
15. Oh, thank you. 2.5 centimeters. A little bigger. I feel really happy. I'm happy with it. Just can't wait for the 4 weeks to go by now
and see the end result.
You know, all of these augmentation procedures are mainly to increase your flaccid length, and it'll have no benefit on your erect length. So functionally, it's not going to improve matters. If anything, it might lead to complications that will impair their sexual function later on.